Three, two, one, Tetris! There we go.
Yep.
Alright, so here we will... Oh, they're copying each other for a few pieces, but they've diverged.
Yeah, so we have a roller versus DAS battle, it seems.
Yeah, I think that is DAS, yep.
Yeah, generic, building a high left side while enscalight opting for the flatter stack. Generic with the first Tetris, enscalight fights back.
Ooh, a bit of a hang for that T, but it's quite not in danger yet.
Yeah. I don't know if that's I don't know if that was like an attempt at a Vit setup or misdrop. Yeah, they have to clear out of the way. Generic with another Tetris.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, that's a Vitz.
Yeah. Yeah, nice.
Vitz Tetris. Very
yeah,
nice.
And now a Vitz is set up for enscalight, but gonna opt to burn it away. Not gonna hold out for that
That's
long
another Vitz. Oh, no, that's not another Vitz yet.
Yeah, you cannot resolve that without burning, unfortunately.
Meanwhile, if we look over at Generic, Generic's pretty clean, but also pretty high up. Not too many burn options.
Yeah.
But she's making it work.
Oh, enscalight.
Oh, no.
I don't know about that. Yeah, it's going to be over.
Like tops out, and that is game 1-2, Generic.
GG. Yeah, if you lose control of that DAS for 1 second when you're high up like enscalight was, it's very difficult to recover.
Yeah, it's very fatal. It's one of the few, like, I would argue it's like one of the few times you can get properly jump scared in Tetris.
Yeah, yeah.
But that also means that every Tetris does feel much more rewarding.
Exactly. Enscalight here, starting off with a few holes you're going to need to take care of. Generic also starting with holes. So let's see how these two navigate. Enscalight opens up the hole and fills it with a long bar, opening up the right side.
Enscalight is doing very well this time. Now it's this time Generic is on the ropes.
Yeah, Generic cannot get a Tetris here. Has to burn away that hole. Ooh, and has a little bit of indecision with that S piece, I think, and does not opt for the burn. Ooh, and enscalight! What happened to enscalight?
Oh no.
My goodness. A few misdropped S pieces and Z pieces, and they're at the. Yeah, it unfortunately loses DAS and tops out.
So that is game 2 to Generic, and is that the set?
Yeah, that's the set.
All right.
And Generic will move on to round 2. Enscalight demoted to the loser's bracket.
GG's.
GG. I have to play.
All right. Opaux is up next against Hydran, I believe.
Yeah, I have to play. Goodbye, chat.
All right. So we'll see you soon. And I'll be here. I'm not sure if someone else will be joining me soon, but we'll see in a little bit.